We're all going this way now.
I should.
All right, we're all on TV now.
I should bring barbell out to race with you guys.
We're at the WOD for Warriors, CrossFit Fruition. Everyone's getting ready to do some wind sprints. I guess I ought to get in line. Stick it right here. All right, that's a wind sprint right there. I'll go over and take a video of the board. Oh, look, MC1921, welcome aboard. I'm gonna get to this. This is a timed WOD, but there it is. In recognition of Veterans Day, we have the Armistice WOD. Team RWB is a big part of this. We got a 100 meter sprint, 11 sit-ups, air squats, another sprint, 22 sit-ups, air squats. That's a 9-minute ab wrap. We'll catch up to the other one. Woo! That one's killing me. What comes first, the squats or the sit-up? Or does it matter?
Good job, guys. Come on, Mark.
Good job, Kels. All right, I got caught up videotaping there.
This morning, please, no case I've been serious. No joke.
That's all right. I won't run into anybody that way.
Good job, guys. 22s.
All right, let's double tap this, turn this screen around. Set it over in the corner. We'll videotape from over here. Catch everybody doing their thing. I bet you this is the better angle. There we go. Look at that, all got everybody.
Woo! Good job, guys, good job. 22s. 2 minutes in. More sit-ups to Scott and Mark. Good job, Hanson. Good job, team. Up and down, big. Come on. Almost halfway. Good job. guys. Good, Vicky. Much better. It's looking real good, Vicky. Good job, Johnny H. Full head extension. Good job, guys.
Pick this back up again, see if we can get more viewers on round two here, our second part of the WOD for Warriors.